Tim. Hi, I'm Stevie.
Hi, I'm Casey.
And together, we're High Five! Yeah!
This is my home in the tropical rainforest. It's very green and with lots of colourful plants. I'm Stevie, bird of paradise. Bird of paradise, brightly coloured, living in the rainforest green. Orange and yellow, red and green, the prettiest bird you've ever seen. You know, I do love exploring nature by myself, but I do wish I had a friend. Ooh! Look what I found here, a beautiful plant. Wow, and it looks very familiar. Yes, I've definitely seen something that looks like this before.
Hello.
Yeah. Wow, who are you? I'm Stevie, a bird of paradise.
Well, I'm Lauren, bird of paradise.
But how can that be? I'm a bird and you're a plant.
Well, I think I am named after you because my flower petals look like a bird's feathers.
They do look like feathers. They look like my feathers.
And look, your feathers look like my petals.
Cool! Wow, this is amazing. I'm a bird and you're a plant.
But we are very different because I grow in the ground.
And I fly about in the sky. And yet we look the same.
What a discovery.
Wow!
Bird of paradise, brightly coloured, living in the rainforest green. Orange and yellow, red and green, the prettiest things you've ever seen.
Seeing as though we both look the same, can I ask you, can you move around?
No, I can't. My roots are buried down under the ground. Why?
Oh, well, I was hoping that we could do the Bird of Paradise dance together.
Oh, well, I can sway and shake my Bird of Paradise petals.
And I'll dance and shake my Bird of Paradise feathers. Oh, wow, this is amazing. Same, same, but different.
Yeah.
Let's dance.
Bird of paradise, brightly coloured, living in the rainforest green. Orange and yellow, red and green, the prettiest things you've ever seen.
Wow, I think we're gonna be friends.
Really good friends.
Same, same, but different.
Today, getting close to nature, and I'm doing my chores. I'm hanging up the washing with my favourite blue pegs. I just love blue things. There. Oh, I forgot my jeans. I've got to hang them up too.
Chop chop!
Oh, what a lovely sunny day for drying clothes.
Tweet tweet!
Was that a bird? Hey! Someone took my blue peg basket and replaced it with this yellow one. That's weird. There's lots of other colours, but no blue. Someone else must really love the colour blue too. I wonder where my pegs went. There's someone in the garden and they like the colour blue. They don't like red or yellow, green and orange just won't do. They only collect the blue things, they've hidden them away. There's someone in the garden, hope I find them today. Huh. At least I've got my blue straw.
Tweet, tweet.
There's that bird call again. Where is it?
Tweet, tweet.
That bird's here somewhere. Hey, look. I think I've found one of its feathers. A beautiful blue-black feather.
Tweet, tweet.
A yellow straw? Hey, where did my blue straw go? I think I know what's going on here. There's a bowerbird in the garden. A male bowerbird likes to collect blue things to decorate the ground around its bower. I really want to find it. There's a bowerbird in the garden and it likes the colour blue. They don't like red or yellow, green and orange just won't do. They only collect the blue things, they've hidden them away. There's a bowerbird in the garden, hope I find them today. Oh look, it's one of my blue clothes pegs. I'll leave that for the bowerbird. Hey, a trail of blue pegs. Wow! What a discovery! A beautiful blue decorated bower right in my backyard. I'll have to go tell the others. They might want to come have a peek.
Twit, 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 twit.
Oh, hi. I'm out hiking in the bush today. Isn't nature great? It smells good. It looks amazing. And listen to all those sounds. I love that bird call. Caw! Caw! Caw, 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 caw. Ooh, I love the sound of the breeze rustling through the trees. Whoosh. Ooh, and look. Some tiny little bees. Even my boots make a great sound when I walk through the bush. Tramp, 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 a steady bushland beat. Hey, that gives me an idea for a song. Boom, boom, ka, boom, boom, ka, ka, ka. Boom, boom, ka, boom, boom, ka, 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 ka. There are so many sounds in the bush all around. You can feel them coming. In the air and on the ground. Hear the birds and the bees rustling trees. Feel it right down to my feet. It's the bushland beat. It's the bushland beat. It's the bushland beat. Yeah! Whew. It's hot out here under the sun. I think I need a drink of water to cool me down. Hey, that's a cool sound. my water bottle makes a good rhythm. Ooh, cicadas. The insects are joining in. Oh, well, I've had my break. I best be back on my walk. So many sounds in the bush all around. You can feel them coming in the air and on the ground. Hear the birds and the bees, the rustle in the trees. Feel it right down to my feet. It's the bushland beat. It's the bushland beat. It's the bushland beat. Coo-wee! Coo-wee! Another bushland sound. Coo-wee! Cooey!
Oh, hey, Tim.
Oh, hey, Felly. Hey, I've just been noticing all the magnificent sounds in the bush. Would you like to help me put them all together into a song?
Yeah, let's do it.
Okay. Boom, boom, ka. Boom, boom, ka. Coo! Coo! Boom, boom, ka. Boom, boom, ka. Do a kookaburra. That's great. There are so many sounds in the bush all around. You can feel them coming. In the air and on the ground. Hear the birds and the bees, cicadas in trees.
Coo-wee!
Now Felly's with me. It's the bushland beat. It's the bushland beat. It's the bushland beat. Yeah!
Oh, that doesn't sound like a bush sound.
No, it was my tummy. I think it's time for lunch.
You wanted me to meet you here?
Yep, I've got something super fun for us to do today.
It doesn't have anything to do with those helmets, does it?
It sure does, and it involves a magical creature.
No way. Yeah. Are you kidding?
No, truly I'm not. We're about to meet a grand and amazing animal. And not only that, we're going to ride it.
Well, let's do it.
Alrighty, but first it's time for another Fitbit tip.
Yeah.
And here we have the beautiful and magical creature, the majestic horse.
Wow. And here we have some guys who have done it before. They are going to tell us how it is done.
Now, before we get riding, it's very important to know that we have to be quiet and still around horses. Now, the horses are very sensitive, aren't they, guys?
Yeah.
Now, Noah, what's the Fitbit tip for today?
Well, it's very important to keep safe while riding. So you need to wear a helmet for protection and sometimes a vest like this one for extra protection, and you'll need a good boot with a small hole and a small heel.
Ah, so safety is very important. Guys, should we go riding?
Yeah.
Well, let's go.
Here I go.
So, holding on nice and tight and right in the saddle. It's a lot of fun. Should we get going, Joe?
Chaps. Oh, what do you got here?
Oh, glad you asked, Case. It's a Casey Beetle.
A Casey Beetle? Well, how's that? That's my name.
I know. That's why I named it a Casey Beetle, Casey.
Oh, well, gee, Chaps, I feel quite honoured.
No problem. I had to name it something. I've never seen a beetle like it before.
Really? Ooh. Well, maybe it flew here from somewhere else then.
Somewhere far, far away.
Somewhere we've never even imagined before. Wow, Chats, we're flying!
On our very own Casey Beetle!
Flying up high on our very own beetle. It feels like our beetle never touched the ground. Discovering something that used to be little, knowing that it'll look big while we're beetling around.
Wow. Hey, Chats, look! Is that an ant nest?
Huh, it sure looks like it, Casey. But when you're as small as a beetle, it kind of looks much bigger, more like a mountain.
Oh, yeah, it does. Well, what do you think we should name it? Well, it has to be sort of anty and kind of mountainy too.
How about ant? Ant Mountain.
Oh, great idea, Chat Ant Mountain. Wow. And look at those. Look at those flowers.
Are they really flowers? When you're as small as a beetle, those flowers look much bigger, more like trees.
Well, yeah, they do. Well, what should we call them? They have to be sort of flowery and kind of tree-like too.
Oh, I know, I know. Flower trees.
Flower trees, of course.
Flying up high on our very own beetle, it feels like our feet will never touch the ground. Discovering something that used to be little, knowing that it'll look big while we're beetling around.
Hey, look down there. Do you see what I see?
Oh, I do. It's a puddle.
Yeah, but when you're beetle-sized, it kind of looks more like an ocean.
Oh, yeah. Well, this one's going to need a very special name, Chat.
How about Puddle Ocean?
That's okay, but I reckon I've got a better name for it.
Better than Puddle Ocean? What?
What about Chatterbox Ocean?
Chatterbox Ocean? Wow! Now we both have something named after us.
Flying up high on our very own beetle, it feels like our feet will never touch the ground.
Whoa!
Discovering something that you see.
Gee, thanks little Casey Beetle for taking us on a ride.
Yeah, your home looks really nice.
Oh, yeah, especially all the trees and the mountains.
And the ocean.
Oh, yeah, seeing all that stuff is something we will never forget. Hi, I'm a special beetle. I'm a lady beetle, but I'm just trying to figure out how a lady beetle moves about.
Little lady beetle Lauren loves to get around. With a wiggle and a waggle, a scurry and a scuttle, zipping all around. Forward and back on quick little feet, little lady beetle, that's me.
Ah, so that's how I move. I beetle about.
Lady beetle Lauren loves to get around. With a wiggle and a waggle, a scurry and a scuttle, zipping all around.